Hey, this is Willie for NORML. Have you ever met anybody before who's been busted on marijuana charges? This year in our country, over 850,000 citizens are arrested on marijuana-related charges. That's another marijuana smoker busted every 35 seconds, 90% for possession only. For the first time since marijuana was made illegal in 1937, Congress is finally looking at a bill to re-legalize marijuana. The U.S. Congress is considering legalization that permits individual states to set public policies that will allow them to legally control and tax marijuana. To find out more about this important congressional bill, please contact NORML at 202-483-5500 or on the web at normal.org. Is making music with my friends.